Yeah.
So I always start with their faces, and you can just use a cloth. I don't use soap on the face, I just use soap on the hair. So start from the inside out. Especially if they have the little like leftover bits of mud and stuff on, you better kind of get it through a little more. And they usually go red as little cherry tomatoes during their bath, but that's okay. It means their circulation is good. Don't worry about getting water in their ears. It's totally fine. They're very used to watery environments. When you clean your ears, just do the part you can see. You don't need to go any farther.